To Connecticut now, where an investigation is underway after someone fired multiple shots at the state capitol building in Hartford. No injuries were reported. Governor Ned Lamont believes that this was a random act. The damage was discovered this morning on the south side of the building, but police aren't sure when the bullets were actually fired. A local news crew spotted at least 3 bullet holes, 2 in windows and a 3rd in a light fixture.